The Adventures of Flat Cowboy with Tim and Cindy West. Once upon a time, there was Flat Cowboy. He heard the West were heading west, so he hitched a ride in their tour pack. He rode from Conroe, Texas to Seattle, Washington and back with them on their blue iron horse named Sky. These are a few of his adventures. After 727 miles on the road, Flat Cowboy arrived at the Hog Rally in Albuquerque, New Mexico. He tried to be a banner bandit. When his paper knife failed to cut through the banner, they were on to him. So he tipped his hat and moseyed along. While Tim and Cindy West were getting their ABC picture at Thunderbird Harley-Davidson, Flat Cowboy snuck inside the building. He really appreciated the hospitality. After a night out on the town, Flat Cowboy was three sheets to the wind at Four Corners. His companions said spread them, and they nearly got shot. Flat Cowboy thought to himself, are all these girls so friendly, or could it just be me? Over the 250-mile stretch of the loneliest road, Flat Cowboy wondered if he would ever see another soul. As it turns out, if you survive the entire length of the loneliest road, you are awarded souvenirs, a passport, bandanas, and a certificate by mail. The scenery quickly changed after they left the loneliest road in Nevada. Flat Cowboy was impressed by the only national park in all of Oregon, Crater Lake. Flat Cowboy and his companions then made their way up the Oregon Trail to the Cascade Loop, where he could barely pronounce the names of the towns up there. As they got closer to Seattle, he thought he would need a disguise in fear of losing his gun to the left coasters. Along the way, he took a ride on the ferry outside of Seattle. It's not often that a land lover like Flat Cowboy tastes the ocean spray. It kind of freaked him out. He also ran into Bigfoot, who almost mistook him for a lollipop. Fortunately, he narrowly escaped the grip of Sasquatch. On the ride home from Seattle, the scenery was beautiful, the weather was mostly gorgeous, and the wildlife was amazing, all the things you look for in a summer ride. But there are also things you don't, like the horrible gusty winds in the middle of nowhere, and the hail. All in all, the 14 days on the road and the 5,716 miles put a giddy-up in his gait. But one thing remained constant. Everywhere he went, the tease of the trail, the Casanova on a cycle, always found a girl. At the end of the trip, Flat Cowboy surely earned his rocker, stud on a stick.